Just try to look up. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and now ten. So come back slowly, slowly. Warms up, hip outside, and then bend down. Bend down, bend down, bend down, bend down. More slowly. Good. Drop elbow. Do a thing. Can do more. Drop the chest. And then just stay there. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. And now, ten. Downward facing dog, come on. Downward dog, downward dog. One, two, three, four, five. Upward dog. Upward dog, yes. Knee down, open shoulder, look up. One, two, three, four, and five. Zoe, meow meow pose. Cat pose again. And now we practice cat pose. Knee. Maintaining hip, knee, hip, knee, and knee to ankle. Flexing. Just stay there. Come on, try. One foot there. Hold for 1 minute. But now, time start now. Just stay. This is a very, very foundational practices. We're taking the deeper each stretch. Safer and less injury practice. Stay. Monsoon. Push your hip down. Just 15 seconds more. Stay there. Stay normally. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, Zoe. Downward facing dog, come on. Downward dog. Stay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Upward dog. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Meow meow pose. So once again, we'll practice egg pose, but this time with a block. Again, okay. Just try to more tooth, more. Feel that intense deep stretch here. Good. Just stay. Very good. Good. Just stay there. Mouth foot joy. Okay, mouth foot. 1 more minute. So these all are the preparatory hip opening back. Very basic but very impactful. Just stay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Eight more sometimes. Looks up. Yes, good. Zoy, everybody, downward facing dog. Downward facing dog. Gapchan Chai, Gapchan Phai. You can bend your legs one by one for relaxation. Upward facing dog. Upward facing dog. Come on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and now 6. Again, downward dog. So from downward dog, we will be jump, and in the jump will come in the temple pose. Both feet outside. Come on. More high. Come on, jump. Both feet outside. Come, chanadik. More chanadik. Everybody, just come in the temple pose. Chaptai, palm together. Mong swan, and then lungs out. Little push your spine back a little bit. Thang lung. Push the hip down, spine back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Relax thai swan. Jump back. Downward dog. Again jump. Same position. Come on. Second time, chaptai, palm together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Thai swan, jump back, downward dog. Again, lamba, jump through, palm front, same. Chaptai, palm together. Now high thigh length, both hands up. Now way, south, try to push the knee out the tongue, lungs out, smile. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Good, nice one. Jump back, downward dog. Once again, jump through, come on, left bone. Chop thigh, palm together. High thigh in, both hips up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, thigh 7, 8, 9, and 10. Zoy, thigh strong. Jump back, downward dog, both high, back, bone, now south. Hemotan, come on, last time, jump. Okay, everybody, your hands on the knee, high thigh, on thigh downward. Hands on the knee. Good. And from here, try to be more soft. Hip outside. Thang lung. Nin thang first. Knee try to push outside. Very good. 1. Push the knee outside. Push the knee outside. Push the knee outside and then thang lung. 2, 3, 4, and 5. Now the last. Everybody. Thang thai. And chap thai. Your arms straight. Try to be look front. Nin thang. 1. Nin thang. Nin thang. Look front. 2. More strong. 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Legs. Jump back. Downward facing dog. So. Got your jai, got your butt. what is in now? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and ten. Okay, so coming to child, relaxation, one. Relaxation, and one. Relaxing asanas. Yeah, go. Huh? Stay there. Just relax. 1 minute for relaxation. Just loose and relax. The body muscles. And now relax. Everybody, voice one and thumb jump. Relax. Jump. Open left side voice. So the first round, you have to be only. Thumb down, go ahead. Lock your knee here. And walk small. Push the hip down. And just continue this way. Push it. Continue this. Yes. Yes. Just slowly, slowly moving. So, this. Today we almost practice, that is, all of the preparatory practices. Taking from beginner level to the up level. Basic things. Let's just good. So high thigh, nam po chan phat. High thigh nam po chan phat. Try to hold your right foot with your both hands. And then down small, your head down. And warm chest, your left hip up. One, two, three, four, relax everybody, don't change. Another side. Chart. Now when you go child, so warm five small. Your right hip down. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and ten. So relax. Who is small? Bend forward. Come on, 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 come on Same. One. Keep stretching your spine. Push your hip out. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. And now 10. All is over. Relax. Come back. Relax everybody. Thang chan. Relax, 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 relax. Move your legs. Jangta hai, open arm shoulder length. High length twisting two times. Hip walk. Toes up. Swan chan. On the left side. Hip walk. Toes up. Swan thigh on the right side. Hip walk. Toes up. Swan chan. Your left side. Hip walk and toes up. Swan thigh on the right side. So relax, come back. Tap, thay mok lan. One more time. Down hai chan, but this time go option. Option mok, bing mok. Option hai, mo chuk kho. Little challenging, you can try the block. Tap hoi block, jat kho, so from the feeling difficult. So without block, you can and then twist off. Because when you practice the block, so it will be a bit intense. Because your body will take some time to be used to it. So just follow yourself. Hold it. High foot. Try to be stay in the posture. And now relax everybody. Both knees open. Relax. Thang chan. Relax your legs. And move your legs. Back home. Good. Number one. Lie down with the back. High chin lane, both legs up. Down high chin. And high thigh number chin. Hold your legs. And try to be chai fa. Just try to move your legs in the hip. So this is also like a relaxing your hip stretch, your spine. Okay, so gapcha naucha, bend your legs, hug your knees. And now chai phai, drop your knees, left and right side, swai chai, swai phai. For the relaxation. Now relax. Tadgathancha, both legs straight, Bhujangasana and Niyama. Your eyes close. Just loose and relax. You roll down your muscles. का चौचन्य गर्जन ऑप्शन रिलैक्स कर देंगे। टेक अ डीप ब्रेथ, हिट वाओ, थम्स अप, हिट वाओ, थम्स अप, हिट वाओ,